güzel.
Så ser jag bara ut en liten halvbana till en
sju kanske. Några...
And now it's
they are three bigger balls.
3:30. Making coffee. Gotta get ready for the airport. Already.
Yeah. Ow! Didn't plan that.
Bye, bye, Casper. Bye. Thank you for eating my food, man. Bye, bye.
Bye, bye. Going to the airport now. So this is us leaving for the airport. We're at the airport.
Back in Haugesund, we have a fence by the forest where people have these padlocks to show their love. Well, here in Bardufoss, they show it in a different way.
Damn!
This one is packed. This is fucking cool.
How many times have we flown together before?
Zero.
Zero, the hero. We are on the airplane. Going to?
Oslo.
Oslo. To meet?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. So we see you in Oslo. You want to see a magic trick? You want to see a magic trick?
Bardufoss.
Welcome to Oslo Airport.
Oslo.
Mm. Tired?
Mm-hmm. See? Told you I could do magic.
We're on the train to Oslo, and we have arrived at Oslo city centrum. Going to take the tram now to Torne's friend.
And we are here at Vollebekk.
We're here, but not there. Austin.
What she said. Let's go.
Austin. And now we are here in her apartment. Hello.
So we're having breakfast now with these guys. Mm. Hella, Øyvind. Damn it. Are you staying?
Ponyo. Yeah, that's you.
You will gain me a lot of new followers. Great. First day, cat piss. My first 30 minutes here in the apartment with the cat, and I'm allergic, and he squirts all over my phone. Huh? Thank you, life-proof cover. Holy shit! It is cold, but it's not as cold as it is in north of Norway. On our way downtown Oslo, I'm gonna take the subway back. Hopefully, we won't do what me and Toyne did, which was mixing all the wrong routes, going back and forth and jumping tracks. Yes, we're gonna go the right way this time. Listen to Krisen Møte podcast, recommended highly if you're Norwegian, because it's in Norwegian. What podcast do you like? Write in the comments below. I will see you downtown at my favorite bookstore. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And we are here. Konsmo, the most beautiful fucking shop. I said a large coffee, and yes, they gave me a large coffee. A small break at Espresso House in Oslo here, reading some newspaper stuff free, and looking at weird people, like me. So we just finished the coffee at Espresso House. I got my refill. Going back home now to Helle and Øystein. Just gonna relax today. We're tired and it's late. Just wanna relax today. Been a busy day. Got a lot out of it. And might do a really cool buy on Tuesday. More about that when you see the episode on that's gonna be out on Wednesday. Going down this magical road. Damn it.
Fuck.
Pizza time!
Cozy.
proper coffee.
They know how to make proper coffee in this house. High five. Yes, coffee, and then we're gonna play this.
We're gonna play the escape room, but the difficult part is this thing needs a battery.
Mm-hmm.
And in order to get inside it, Helly's gonna try and use this, so we can't escape the escape room because we can't even enter the fucking escape room. Let's see if we can find it out. We didn't even get into the room. This is what we're gonna do now, one of these. So I'm gonna say goodbye, see you tomorrow. Remember to subscribe, like, and leave a comment and a thumbs up. And did you know that this cat can actually say a vlog? Look. Yeah, that's me making that sound, look.
For hvilken klubbdivisjon før han gikk til Liverpool?
Hva? Nei.
For hvilken klubb
i Liverpool? Hva det, fransk? Hva det,
time is ticking! Ok, give me the answer. Playing Trivial Pursuit. We're winning. Me.
Super cat.
Der.
Nei.
Det her jo en mu!
Anneke fra Sjøen din, Petter Solberg.
Guess who won? The boys. But with great help from
Ponyo.
Ponyo. Thank you, Ponyo. And the losers are the cackle ladies. How does it feel to lose? Good day, good vibes, good night. Okay, wait, even better. And good night.
Someone will sleep.
He's a Jake Palmer. She's sleeping. And that hat. Too bad beauty dies with age.
Han vinner, og vinner, ikke gøy, han får aldri.